Moon, you did a phenomenal job. Your costume is complete. Tell us, how did you make this?
Well, for the most part, the actual pieces were pretty simple. Like the shorts and the top, they're just like basic large boy style shorts and top. And there's like a separation of color of like light and dark. And then this was probably the most time consuming because I had to draw out the pattern and then cut it out and then put it on and then paint over that and then distress paint over that so that it would look thick enough, like the design.
Yeah.
And I used the mystery item of tissue as the bandages around my arms and legs. Mm-hmm. And then for the sword, I had to use foam core and craft foam because I couldn't find anything else to make a sword out of. And then for the like I don't know what this is called, the handle of the sword, we took a tombstone that was over there, like a foam tombstone that was like a prop, and we cut it up and we painted it and we made it the handle of the sword.